But I think it's important that we say to the world as a nation that, yes, we think they're trying to develop a nuclear weapon and we're not going to let them. I just think that's important. Finally, about Syria, how does Syria affect Jordan, Mr. Secretary?
Well, Syria affects everybody in the Middle East.
Yeah, you're right. You're dead right about that. It affects Israel, certainly. But how would you... What I worry the most about is that the King of Jordan becoming the first victim of Syria outside of Syria. Is that a rational thing for me to be worrying about?
I think it's very rational.
What would it mean to the region if the King of Jordan were deposed?
Well, I think a further destabilization of the entire region. And any way you would frame it or judge it, it would be very bad news for all of us.